Which one's the funniest? You be the judge. I went to the doctor today and the doctor told me I was going deaf. The news was hard for me to hear. The waitress said, "I see you have an empty glass. Would you like another?" I said, "No. Why would I want two empty glasses?" I saw a microbiologist today. He was much bigger than I expected.